to 119.
Tukiachana na hayo ni kwamba kizaazaa kilizuka katika kaunti ya Bungoma baada ya maafisa wa polisi kutumia vitoa machozi na kufunga barabara kutibua makaribisho ya kinara wa chama cha Ford Kenya ambaye ni seneta wa Bungoma Moses Wetangula. Wetangula alikuwa anakaribishwa nyumbani baada ya kuepuka majaribio ya kumuondoa kama kinara wa chama hicho. Mwanahabari wetu Willy Lusige alishuhudia vimbwanga vya taarifa hiyo.
Mkuyo mmetupiga, kimilili mmetupiga, tukiteremuka Bokoli mmetupiga, sasa mnafunga njia ya kwenda kwangu nyumbani.
Wanasema mbona
wanasema? This is the road to my house. But they are busy throwing tear gas, hurting innocent people. This is not right. This is not the freedom we fought for in the Constitution 2010. They have blocked us from going to Chwele, they have blocked us from going to Kibabi, Mayanja. But it's okay, these are our people, they can't take them away from us.
Today it was a barbaric incident and we want to condemn it in the strongest terms possible because I didn't see why party leader was coming to his home, we were accompanying him and all these tear gas. But as Mulembe Nation, I want to tell the doubting Thomases, from today henceforth, Mulembe Nation will never be taken for granted.
For the last 20 years, we have supported one Honorable Raila Amolo Odinga. And I think it's high time he reciprocates and supports us. We are aware he's behind all these machinations. He's behind the dissolution of NASA because he knows that NASA has locked him. He cannot stand as a president.
I saw in news yesterday a committee chaired by Fred Matiang'i purporting to identify the projects that they are going to finish in our region. I want to tell them that these regions were initiated by us. We were led by Senator Wetangula. We appeared before the budget committee and rallied